flag.
So practice to qualifying, I ran pretty much within 300ths of what I ran in practice, which I think I was a little bit faster in the pre-practice, but the pre-practice I couldn't keep the thing underneath me. So I think that's probably what I'm most concerned about here, is as the track dries, I don't know if they wet it in between things or what, but definitely in the pre-practice, the track was really worn in, and it was really hard to find grip. For me personally, other people I'm sure didn't have an issue. That being said, it is what it is. I think I'll figure it out, I hope. My goal right now, and the fact that I qualified fifth, is pretty pretty cool. My goal here is to not embarrass myself, basically. By that I mean I don't want to wreck everybody. I try and practice.
Yes, mate, the strength of field is 1,770.
Again, in the pre-practice session.
There are a lot of points on the table. Be smart and get a good finish. You don't get any extra.
Then, my car is off. Be ready. Green.
Good. I believe. Yep. We're going to the feature. Automatically in. So that's good. It means we gotta wait for the next heat and then the consolation race.
Great flag. Car outside. On the bottom, rewind, go low, clear outside.
Fireworks really annoying, distracting.
Thank you. Ooh, got him.
Chicken flag, chicken flag.